conducted hearings since day one. So, the role of the Senate is to propose amendments or concur with a House version of the general provisions. Trabaho ng House yung mag-prepare ng hearing, hindi trabaho ng Senate mag-prepare.
Pero sir, ang argument nila, kailangan scrutinize din nila
kung hindi binigay nila. Ayaw, magaling mag-scrutinize. Makikita ko naman, we do that all the time. We can about the statement of difference. We compare the president's budget with the House budget.
Kung yun ang titignan nila,
kaya ba yan? Dapat naman yun ang titignan nila. Ano pag titignan?
Kasi meron daw sila, baka may mga questions.
So, doon mo makikita. So, yung line by line yun. So you ask, bakit ito lang ang ginagawa natin?